And breaking news right off the top here at 10 o'clock. Police say a teenager shot and killed in Greensboro earlier today was Taekwon Vonrico Washington. He's the nephew of American Idol and Grammy-winning singer Fantasia Barrino. That shooting happening on Hyde Street in the Smith Homes community just before 11 o'clock this morning. And tonight, police do have a suspect in custody. Good evening. Welcome to the Fox 8 10 o'clock news. I'm Neil McNeil.
And I'm Katie Nordine. Fox 8's Kim Nguyen joins us now from the Fox 8 newsroom. Kim, I know within the last 45 minutes or so, you spoke with Washington's father. What is he telling you?
Well, Katie, obviously a devastating loss for the family. Like you guys said, I spoke with Taekwon's father, Kasim Washington, also known by his stage name as Rico Barrino. He described his son as talented and creative and said he was following his lifelong dream of becoming a rapper and musician. Now, these are pictures of the 18-year-old. His father says he went to T. Wingate Andrews High School in High Point for several years. He says at one point his son started going down the wrong path, but recently started making positive changes so he could be an example for his three younger brothers. Now, this is video of Hyde Street in Greensboro, where the shooting happened just before 11 this morning. Detectives have arrested 21-year-old David Lee White in connection with the shooting. Police say officers found Washington in the street after being shot several times. Police say Washington died at the hospital. Investigators say the shooting happened after an argument between Washington and another person. Again, the victim is the nephew of American Idol winner and High Point native Fantasia Barrino and the son of Rico Barrino, who is also a known musician. Again, I spoke with Rico on the phone, who says the family is heartbroken and asking for the community's prayers.
Right now, it's a very hard time. I think if any family who has been through this type of trauma, it's very hard to grasp it. For the family now, it's one of those numbing feelings to where you feel like it's a dream, but then you have to come to grips with reality. With such a bright kid who was very talented and wanted to follow in his dad's footsteps.
And Barrino also said his son was interested in going to community college, where he wanted to enroll in a music program. His father says he now wants to make it his mission to speak out against gangs and gun violence. Police say the suspect, David Lee White, has been charged with first-degree murder. Neil and Katie.
Kim, certainly so sad for that family. Thank you.